One of the biggest names in gaming and hospitality has announced a new employment strategy targeting Indigenous staff. Crown Resorts and its two casino complexes in Melbourne and Perth have partnered with the federal government, aiming to employ a further 400 Indigenous Australians.
Senior chef Trent Franklin-Smith is on top of the world, one of the success stories of Crown's training program.
When I started, so I was apprentice chef. I started in atrium and stuff like that, moved around every 6 months into different kitchens, so different style of cookery and stuff like that. Went to TAFE for 2 years, one day a week.
That apprenticeship involved rotations through some of the most exclusive restaurants in WA, all in the one complex.
When Trent applied, he applied as a cook, which is an unqualified position. We identified very quickly that he was keen to learn and wanted to go further with his career. So we then moved him onto an apprenticeship.
There are 7 Indigenous apprentices in the kitchens at the moment. Tracy Ashman helps guide them through their programs.
Trent, when he first started here, fantastic young man, you know, army background. So he already had some cooking skills. So having him on board has been great because his personality and his drive to get where he wants to go has been positive for him.
The appeal of internationally recognised qualifications that can be transferred anywhere has opened the industry door for people like Trent.
Yeah, I set myself up because I've got a trade, Cert 3 in commercial cookery now. So now I've got a trade behind me. So when I look back, I've got something behind me. So not many people have that.
With the resources industry downturn, hospitality and tourism are looking to become the next major industries for Perth.
In WA, we've gone through a massive mining and resources sector boom, so a lot of people we come in contact with, that was their primary focus, and so now it's probably just alerting them to a different industry. Now there's been a bit of a downturn in the mining industry. We can direct them somewhere else.
I like to see more Indigenous chefs to get out there and try and stuff like that, and I encourage them to.
Craig Quartermaine, NITV News.